chocolate cake for breakfast can reduce food cravings later in the day. Representational image, Creative Commons. Chocolate cake has this hypnotic effect on people, no matter what their age is. No time is a bad time for cake, unless you're on a diet and trying to shed those stubborn pounds. But worry not, new research has established that eating chocolate cake at practically any time of the day is extremely beneficial for weight loss. Dark chocolate has been considered the not-so-evil twin of regular chocolate for a while now, and for good reason too. It helps our cognitive function, meaning it helps us to stay sharp. And the study from Tel Aviv University in Israel has been able to find that eating cake for breakfast can help weight loss. The study's results showed the section of participants that consumed large 600-calorie breakfasts, including a dessert item, lost about 15 pounds later in the follow-up period of the study, as opposed to the section that ate small, 300-calorie breakfasts without any cakes or cookies. The loss of weight can be explained by the study's findings that stated that those consumed the heavier breakfast with dessert also experienced lower levels of ghrelin, the appetite-stimulating hormone. This automatically helped them have less food craving later in the day than those eating the lighter breakfast. Chocolate cake helps losing weight. Representational image, Creative Commons. The dessert usually decreases the carb craving later in the day. The study's lead author, Dr. Daniela Yakubovich, and the author of the bestseller, The Big Breakfast Diet, was quoted as saying by YourTango.com. She added, "When you wake up, your brain needs energy immediately. This is the time of day when your body converts food into energy. Later in the day, when you eat, your body and brain are still in high alert mode, saving the energy from food as fat reserve. This is how you gain weight even eating less. Weight loss diet." Read full story. More health.